beam station, and again, we're doing a lot of turns this week. You're going to see a lot of X's chalked onto the beams. If you need to put more on, go for it. We have our buddies here, and our buddies are going to stand by those X's, put one foot in front of the X, one foot behind the X, stretch up, big arms up on their tippy toes, and try to do a pivot turn, and then turn right back. Okay, now if they're in sync, they might end up turning to see each other at the same time and say hello. Move over to the next beam, see if you guys can do another pivot turn together. Coordinate it, say 3, 2, 1. Oh no, Allie, thanks for landing on your feet, that's smart. Okay, same thing on the high beam, we're doing pivot turns on those axes. Go ahead, buddy, stretch up real tall. Can you coordinate it? Oh, almost, not bad. All right, over here on our yellow mat, choose a forward or a backward roll. On this one though, I want you guys to try to do a jump half turn at the end of your roll. Depending on if you're going forwards, backwards, that turn might look a little different. That was nice. Now these two roll straight, so it was okay that they went at the same time. You have a group that has some kids who roll sideways or their legs come out. Use your best judgment. If you only want them going one at a time, fine. Now, the older kids who need a challenge, okay, we're gonna do those pivot turns again from a squat position. Really little. Very nice, girls. Now try to do it one more time with your arms up. Nice. Ooh, it's going hard for you guys. Well done. You can keep changing the direction too. You can go forwards and do pivot turns. You can go backwards and do pivot turns. Just lots and lots of turning on the beam.